Okay, now the second set is underway. The Mid Valley started the match with their serve. The second set. And Sophia scores the kill. 1-0. Sophia serving.
Wearing this one was hot.
Uh oh, 1-1, huh? Okay. Side out, Mid Valley serving, 1-1. Side out, 2-1. Vanessa serving. Right in the line. 3-1. Sophia scores a kill, 4-1. Vanessa serving. Called a double hit on that one volley there, so it's 5-1. Vanessa serving. Wide, 6-1. Ball in court. Replay. Score will remain 6-1. Vanessa serving. Ball was in. Sasha, right? Scores kill, 7-1. Timeout call by Mid Valley. Vanessa serving. good save by Vanessa in the back there. Preserves preserving game at 10-1. Vanessa continues to serve. Ace, 12-1. Timeout, right? No, substitution, right? Substitution. Shot from number 13 there, but Wolverines recovered and smashed back. Savannah scores still. And Savannah wins that battle at the net for 15-1. Nice tip over Savannah's fingers there. Side out. Mid Valley now serving 2-15. Substitution call. They are now correcting their serving order here. Dig from Vanessa there. Point is still alive.
Ooh, that was going out too.
Okay, what was that called? Substitution. Rhea coming in for Vanessa. Mid-Valley serving 3-15. Is instructing Katrina on something under rules, I think. Carly misses in the net. Now it's 4-15, Mid Valley serving. I believe the referee was instructing Katrina on the rules in the backcourt. Okay, ball sails wide, side out. Savannah serving 16-4. First kill, 17-4. Mid-Valley.
It was so loud, you know. I had to raise my voice because it's heard in the microphone.
Three, six. Carly's still serving. All right. Match point, 24-6. Carly serving. Set and match. Wolverines take the first match of the second pool game. I mean, first pool game of the second day.